Our last song this afternoon is a song that we've kind of adopted as our national song of comfort.